Hi, I'm Mary Gross. On our first show of the new season, we asked you aspiring filmmakers out there to send us your home movies. And we want to thank you. Your response has been overwhelming. Every day we get literally hundreds of films that you think are good enough for the show. Think again. These films suck rubber donkey lungs. Here's an example. A few scenes from a film called Wonder Wally, sent to us by Walter Smith. Get that name, Walter Smith, a young filmmaker from California. Now look at the lousy camera work. There's no sense of visual style. Now watch this move. Oh! Isn't that embarrassing? Oh, yeah, that's good. Oh, boy, he's sure flying. I believe that, yeah. Oh, a bird. Isn't that funny? Realistic-type bird stopping right in the scene there. Okay, I'm no critic, but that movie bites major hose. By the way, we didn't pay Walter Smith for this film, and we won't pay you for yours either. So come on out there. That's incentive. It's time for you to get off your duffs and send us some decent films, please. Send your Super 8, 8, or 16-millimeter film, or even a video cassette to Saturday Night Live, Home Movies, Post Office Box 912, New York, New York, 10101. Include return postage if you ever want to see your film alive again. Thank you.